After all the high-profile personnel changes this offseason, the Seahawks figured to have taken a shot to the Glams. But in the release of the 2018 NFL schedule Thursday, Seattle is booked for the maximum 5 primetime games, including 4 of TH's final 6. Apparently the TV networks want to see if the Seahawks most resemble Lost, The Apprentice or Game of Thrones. The biggest glamour game is October 14 against Blair Walsh. Seahawks at 49ers. After 49ers victory, Sherman runs down Seahawks coach Pete Carroll on the sidelines. What's your deal, Chiefs? At Seahawks Sunday night, entering 8-6, Seahawks get 125 yards rushing from emergency hire RB Thomas Rawls for win that